Hi, this is your host Shubham Tiwari, and I welcome you to another episode of WizKids, a show brought to you by Wonder Published Magazine, where we bring to you some of the brightest young talents from all over the world. Today, we have the pleasure of having a very young participant from Class 7 of Shadley Public School, Rajouri Garden, New Delhi, Kanish Khosla. Welcome to Wonder Published Magazine.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Kanish. First of all, tell our audience, how old are you?
Okay, sir. Okay, my name is Kanish Khosla and I am 12 years old and I study in Shadley Public School, Rajouri Garden, New Delhi. And my hobbies are painting and sketching. And I have made various drawings, which I will show in.
Absolutely.
Which I will show you.
Yeah. We'll get to that. That was a wonderful introduction, Kanish. So.
Thank you, sir.
I heard that you were in an online interaction with Dr. Kiran Bedi recently.
Yes, sir.
A lot of kids are inspired by Dr. Kiran Bedi. So tell us about that interaction.
Okay, sir. Sir, the session was the memorable moment for my life. And I have also counted it for in my best moments for my life.
You should.
Big achievements.
Right.
Yes, ma'am. The session was very engaging. And sir, it starts with very funny incident. So I'm going to introduce it.
Yeah,
sir,
please.
One night I was watching Dr. Kiran Bedi's ma'am live session. So I was thinking that how to participate, how can I participate? So sir, I saw a form there, which was, so there was written that if you want to participate in Dr. Kiran Bedi's ma'am session, so please fill this form.
Okay.
I filled that form without telling my mom and anyone. After I waited for 2-3 days. After 2-3 days, someone called me, but I didn't pick his or her call because I don't know who is she or he.
Right.
So I gave it to my mother that please pick the call. So then she came to know that I have done this thing, and she said me, "Tune kab kara? Tune kab kara?"
Wonderful.
I gave her surprise.
That was a wonderful surprise.
Yes, sir. Then the instructor called me and said that you are selected for Dr. Kiran Bedi's ma'am live session. So please make a video for 30 seconds that why you want to join it. So sir, I made a 30 second video and sent to her. And sir, then she made a group of other participants also.
Right.
5 more participants were also so there. And I also came to know about them from where they are living. What's their name? They made a group, and one day before the session, the book reading team gave us all the instructions about that how to give answers,
right.
Which type of questions will ma'am ask. So when the session starts, on the day of the session, I was very delighted that finally I was meeting with a very big personality.
Yeah.
And when I met her, I thought that she is very humble. She was very kind. She was laughing again and again as I was telling her answers about that she was asking the questions in a very funny way.
Okay.
In a very funny way.
Did you ask her any questions?
Yes, sir. I asked her about her IPS journey, successful IPS journey.
Oh,
so she told me that you should buy a book, Making of the Top Cop.
Mm-hmm.
So sir, I bought it and started reading it.
Oh, okay. Wonderful.
Yes, sir.
That's great. So Kanishk, you are very energetic. We can already see that. So what are all your interests that you're enthusiastic about?
Okay, sir. Sir, first, there are so many points, but I will introduce only 3, which are the main
only
points.
Tell us.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
The first point is I always entertain my other participants of book reading session with some jokes, drama.
You like to joke?
Yes, sir. Always making joke.
Okay.
And sir, second point is I always like to make the video of my hard work. As I also have a YouTube channel in which I have gained 120 subscribers.
Wow.
In which I have also done the drawing. So this is the folder.
Okay.
In which I have kept all my drawings.
Okay. Show your drawings.
Okay, sir.
Ganesha, you have drawn. That's wonderful.
Thank you, sir. And I also love sketching, drawing, painting of nature and human study also. And I have made various beautiful drawings, and I have also uploaded in my YouTube channel.
That's wonderful. We'll put your YouTube channel's name in this video as well. Okay.
Okay, sir. One Heart Nation.
Yes, that's wonderful. So, Kanish, speaking of your school, your classes were online, right? So,
yes, sir.
How was this whole experience of, reading from your home, studying from your home through computer? And was there any subject that was particularly difficult for you to grasp because of online classes?
Okay, sir. Sir, I want to tell that in the first, my first experience of online classes was very difficult because it was a new thing for the whole, for not only me, for the whole world. That the schools are closed, colleges are closed, and offices are closed. All the adults, all are taking at home only, from home only.
Correct.
Studies, meetings, etc. So sir, first of all, it was very difficult. But after 2-3 months, I adopted it and declared it as my morning routine.
Achha.
Okay, sir. And then, talking about my difficult subjects, sir, there was no.
So you?
I will say no.
So you're an all-rounder, huh? You get good marks in all the subjects.
Yes, sir. I want to show also my certificates, which I've won in my school in last 6 years.
Okay.
Sir, first of all,
Okay, wonderful.
Sir, this is the third A class when I was in third A. Sir, okay. Second position. And this is of fourth C, second position.
Wonderful.
I have so many certificates, but I found only these. And
we believe your word. Don't worry. But that's great to see.
These are the photos of my school, the storytelling competition annual prize distribution.
So you tell stories and you tell jokes in those stories, huh?
No, sir. Our school always held a storytelling competition in which I participated. And this is the prize distribution.
That's wonderful. So you've got many prizes, I'm sure, right?
Yes, sir. I've also represented my school in inter-school drawing competition. Here's the certificate. Yes, sir. I didn't want, but I got this participating certificate. That's enough for me.
Okay. So you do many things, huh? So what, other things that you did online besides studies?
Yes, sir. I've did so many things apart from my studies, I have also subscribed many channels of army interviews in which I came to know that which type of question judges ask from the candidate, because sir, in future I have to crack the SSB exams and I want to join army.
Okay.
So
you want to join Indian army?
Yes, sir.
That's wonderful.
I am doing this for fun, drawing for fun.
You're just 12 years old. And from when did you have this dream of, joining Indian army?
Sir, first of all, my dream was drawing. Because I want to make a drawing career, but I wanted to make a career in drawing.
Right.
But my grandmother wanted that I will go in army. So that's why.
So that's why you want to go in army, and you're passionate about it as well. Because now you're watching videos and learning how it, works, right?
Yes, sir. How the questions are, which type of question judges ask from the candidates. And if 1% I will not get chance to join army, then I will join IPS as well as I have also subscribed many channels of IPS, IAS, that which type of
Don't
question.
Worry.
Because I
Don't worry, you'll so get many chances.
Thank you, sir. So that I will be aware about and I will acquire knowledge for them.
Yeah, don't worry, you'll get many chances. But tell me, do you exercise? Because in order to join Indian Army, you need to be fit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. In camera, it is not showing. It is not showing, but I'm fit. I always do exercise.
Good work. So, coming back to studies. Did you enjoy reading e-books? And what devices did you use? What time? How long did you use?
Okay, sir. Sir, I love reading e-books and the first e-book that I have read is Dr. Kiran Bedi's Ma'am Making of the Top Cop, which described the whole journey of, as ma'am also told me that you should read this book. So I've read it online only.
Okay, you have read the e-book?
Yes, sir. Which describes the successful IPS journey of Dr. Right. Kiran Bedi Ma'am and her parents' life story, that struggle she faces as a teenager, because right. that time women was not having any right, so much of rights.
That's wonderful. You are aware of rights and responsibilities at such a young age. That speaks
thank
about
you
know both the parenting and schooling. So I would like to thank your parents and your teachers.
Thank you,
sir. Put such wonderful ideas in your head. That's amazing.
Thank you, sir. And the device I will talk and talking about the device. Yes, sir. I read that ebook through my laptop and my mobile as I've searched it on Google and it showed me the link. So I went through it and I downloaded that and started reading it. And daily 45 minutes I will read. I am reading.
45. You have decided upon 45 minutes.
Yes, sir. Oh. 1 hour. Just 1 hour.
Okay. So besides your school studies, you read for 45 minutes as well, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Wonderful. So speaking of your school, did you miss your school during this time?
Yes, sir. So much.
What did you miss? Tell us.
Okay, sir. I missed my school so much during this pandemic, as the fascinating garden of my school, which always satisfied me with its fragrance of the flowers.
Wow.
My drawing classes, sports period as well.
Okay.
And skating ground, horse riding period, swimming period, SST period.
You do all these things. I mean, swimming, horse riding.
Yes, sir. In our school, they teach us how to swim. But I don't know swimming.
You learn. Don't worry. Yeah. It needs practice, you know. You can't just learn without practicing. So once you start going back to school,
practice makes a man perfect. And preparation is the key.
There you go. You know everything, man.
Thank you, sir.
That's wonderful. So how did you keep in touch with your friends?
Sir, there are so many ways that I've tried to keep in touch with my friends. Sir, first of all, I have made one WhatsApp group.
Oh.
So that I will chat with my friends, talk about how they are doing, about the school homework and their families, that everything is fine or not.
Right. So everything.
And
is
the
fine
second
the
way
friends?
I wrote them. Yes, sir. And the second way is I wrote them emails also, and they also replied me that I'm fine, good.
You write wonderful emails. I mean, so many kids write to me. They send their profiles and all. But the way you have written your email is amazing.
Thank you, sir.
So, Kanishk, speaking of your parents now, tell us their names, first of all. And then tell us how was their support to you during this pandemic.
Okay, sir. My mother's name is Anjali Khosla. My father's name is Punit Khosla. My grandfather's name is Naresh Khosla. And my grandmother's name is late Rama Khosla.
Okay,
sir. And sir, they are supporting me in every possible way. And due to this pandemic, there is some, in my life, there is some, kuch badlaav bhi hue hain.
Achha.
Aise kuch bura bhi hua hai, kuch achha bhi hua hai. That I lost my grandmother.
Okay.
Due to this pandemic.
Due to corona. Okay.
No, sir, not corona.
No, not corona, but actual during death. This time. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
Yes, sir. And I also got a lot of time to spend with my family. When the COVID-19 was not there, so we didn't get so much of time, our parents. And they are saying, and my parents also told me that if schools are closed, then no problem. You have to study online now. You have to adopt this thing.
That's wonderful, wonderful. We learn both from bad times and good times. So that's wonderful that you have that perspective.
Thank you, sir. And my mother is also teaching me how to make food, how to clean home.
So you're supporting her? You're cooking?
Yes, sir.
What do you cook?
Sir, normal things like tea.
Oh, you know how to make
roti.
Tea.
Roti.
Wow. Roti. So you're supporting your parents. That's a good thing.
Yes, sir.
Wonderful, Kanishk.
Thank you, sir.
So much, you know, fun to speak with you. So lastly, any message you'd like to give to your friends, anything that you wanted to talk about, now's the time to do that.
Yes, sir. I want to talk about women's safety.
Women's safety.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I want to tell that how women can protect herself.
Yes, please go on.
Okay, sir. First of all, I want to say that every woman or child should carry a weapon, small weapon like pepper spray, small stick, to protect herself.
Right.
Like when a thief is coming towards her, so she will spray on him, pepper spray on his eyes, so that she will get opportunity to run.
Right.
Yes, sir. Second point is, sir, सबसे पहले तो उन्हें कोई सीखना चाहिए मूव. She should learn any move to protect her from headlock. If someone kept do like this, so
right.
How to escape?
You know how to do all these things?
Yes, sir.
It's wonderful. Where did you learn?
Sir, my own self.
Oh, yeah.
I watched it on YouTube. That's how to do these moves.
So anybody can learn that. That's what you're saying, from YouTube and other places, right?
Yes, sir. Everybody should learn.
Please listen to Kanishk. Everybody should learn.
Thank you, sir.
How to take care of themselves, both in public and private. And anything else, Kanishk? Are you done?
Yes, sir. Done. And last point.
Last point, okay.
There should be no discrimination, no gender equality.
Equality.
There should be gender equality. Sorry, sir.
That's wonderful.
Sorry.
That's a very, you know, timely message that you're giving. And great. It's
sir,
been
क्योंकि
great
पिछले,
speaking with you.
क्योंकि जब 1800, 1600 में होता था कि वुमेन्स को इतने rights नहीं दिए जाते थे. लेकिन उनकी वो अगर उनके हस्बैंड की कहीं डेथ हो गई तो वो अच्छा खाना नहीं खा सकते थे, वाइट कपड़े पहने रहते थे, कहीं फंक्शन में जी जा सकते थे.
So you don't like all that? You don't like white कपड़े and all that, right?
Yes, sir. I want that women should also get right. There should be gender equality, no discrimination.
Absolutely.
Caste-based system, no.
We are with you. We'll support.
Thank you, sir. Like some people say that we are... That ये तो ब्राह्मण है, ये अच्छा है, वो देखो वो शेड्यूल कास्ट का है, नीची जात का है. No, sir,
ये भी नहीं होना चाहिए. Everybody should be treated equally
and
fairly.
Yes, sir.
That's wonderful, Kanish. So should we end it
now?
Sir,
last point only. Sorry,
go
sorry.
On, go on,
so
go on.
I am taking so much.
No,
of
no,
time.
You're not taking any more time. Just go on.
And sir, to improve this thing, Raja Ram Mohan Roy also done this thing that
to stop
the sati system,
mm-hmm.
to stop the caste system.
Mm-hmm.
These all only.
So these are wonderful personalities that you're following, from Raja Ram Mohan Roy to Mahatma Gandhi, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. So that's good. Do read on all these personalities as you grow. Explore
yes,
more
sir.
And more ideas. And
thank
you're
you,
a very
sir.
Bright kid. We can all see that.
Thank you, sir.
So we are very, you know, sure that you will do great. And thank you, Kanishk, for your time.
Thank you, sir. I should thank you.
No, you've been wonderful. And it's been great. And I'm sure you're doing wonderful. You'll continue to do wonderful. So we wish
thank you,
you
sir.
All the best. All right.
Thank you, sir.
And thank you everyone for tuning into this episode of WizKids. I'll see you in the next one. Do subscribe for more such content. Thank you.